start or expand a business has to be committed to the undertaking. In other words, they have to do something to create a livelihood. We see this going on today more than ever. Because we have this economy that we're trying to deal with, and people cannot find a job. And all it takes is really the husband and wife to sit down at the kitchen table. Don't just blow off somebody like me that could really help them and assist them in coming up with something that could be meaningful and important to them and change their entire life in a period of 6 months.